Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This last piece really is the culmination or the essence of perpetual motion. It was written for Lieutenant Elizabeth Elliott, and I think you can gather from the program notes that she lost her child. She knew that her child would be born stillborn. And her comments or thoughts were, there's no greater love that I brought this, carried this child and brought them into this earth, but she lost him. And she talks about she will see him again. Above the title on their parts in the ensemble is written from the composer, for Madison, their daughter, for Madison, little angel, and their parents. Love and light. I'd like to say one other thing. Can you hear me in the audience? Yes. Terrific. I'd like to acknowledge the oboist and the bassoonist that played solos in the last piece. My mistake. We are here and there. questions.